Imagine if you were put in a situation where you had to choose Christ, but by doing so, you lose everything. Would you still do it? Are you willing to pursue Jesus in a way where nothing else comes first? Following Jesus is hard, but Jesus never said to expect anything other than a struggle. Living as a Christ follower in this world isn't easy, but few things truly worth having are. Your relationship with Christ is no different, and yet we're still called to live a faith that stands up in the face of persecution, one that is bold, one full of praise for God. In a word, we're called to live a faith that is relentless. Relentless will help you understand the four main concepts that define a relentless faith: praise, personal evangelism, prayer, and persecution. You'll see how viewing your faith through these concepts will change your life and change the world. Are you ready to be relentless?